Well, I guess one of the greatest things I've done was to persevere through the doctorate. That was a very difficult time. I did that while I was working full time.
I see.
And that was difficult. I think maybe the second biggest thing I've done is to keep this young lady from destroying herself. At least holding it off a while, you know.
Mm-hmm.
Eventually she might do it, but
at least you know that you have done.
I have done my best.